5 kilowatt. The transmission has 4 forward and 2 reverse speed automatic gearbox with lock-up clutch. On a hard level surface, the maximum forward speed is 58 kilometers per hour with a reverse speed of 24 kilometers per hour and a cruising speed of 35 kilometers per hour. The Olifant can accelerate from 0 to 30 kilometers per hour in 9 seconds. Consists of the fire control system, the commander observation system, and the gun control equipment. The STS is used to engage in track stationary and moving torque. Designating targets for the gunner. The main weapon is a 105mm GT3B semi-automatic manually loaded quick firing gun. The main weapon fires high explosive tracer, armor piercing fin stabilizer discarding sabo, high explosive squasher, white phosphor. Target acquisition distances are up to 3,000 meters, and other soft or station targets up to 7,500 meters. The Olifant is designed to be fitted with add-on armor protection packages in critical frontal areas and is very well protected against various threats in the combat zone. Apart from the 8 81mm smoke launchers fitted to the turret, the Olifant is equipped with exhaust smoke generator system controlled by the driver, which is used to create a dense white smoke that can be utilized in addition to the smoke grenade launchers to create a smoke screen. Now for that photo of Olifant going through the water obstacle. Fuel consumption there, around about 6 to 8 liters per kilometer. Generator in the exhaust system. That is what we call diesel and dust.